And what I'm gonna do is use this component of the machine, which has a rotary blade in it, and I'm going to cut a decorative edge into this curve. And just feed it through on the curve as I go.
That's very cool.
And there you go. And that's got that wavy edge on the top.
Right.